Thank you, Mike. All right, it's now time to announce our High Point Awards for our teen small groups. We'll do our Performance Division Awards and then announce through teens recompeting in our closing show. So we're gonna begin with our high score by age, and we have three routines in fifth place High Point. We're gonna start in fifth place High Point for our teen groups. So fifth place High Point, that award is gonna go to Loco from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. Fifth place High Point teen group also goes to Large and Changing Room from Expressions Dance Center. And rounding out fifth place High Point, give it up for Dual Reality from NorCal Dance Arts, and those are your three routines in fifth. Fourth place High Point is gonna go to Weather Elements from the Rock Center for Dance. And for our top three, third place High Point and a $50 cash prize, give it up for the Ocean U from Bunker Dance Center. Second place High Point and a $100 cash prize goes to Level Up from South Tulsa Dance Company. And your highest scoring teen group in first and a $200 cash prize, that goes to Me and My Shadow from the Dance Collective with their tap. All right, moving on to our Performance Division Awards, we're gonna do a top four for our ballet. Fourth place High Point, teen small group goes to Infinite Ocean from Elite Dance Center. Third place High Point and a $50 voucher goes to Amore from Elements Dance Space. Second place High Point, teen small group ballet, $100 voucher goes to Kavina and the Lost Souls from Pata de Hawaii. And your highest scoring teen ballet in first, $200 voucher is gonna go to Recompose from Club Dance Studio. Those are your highest scoring ballet. All right, we have a high scoring teen small group ballroom. That award in first and a $200 voucher is gonna go to Roxanne Hughes Creative Arts. Teen small group contemporary with a top five. Fifth place High Point, contemporary goes to Tides Keep Rolling In from Larkin Dance Studio. We have a tie for fourth place High Point, and our first routine in fourth goes to Large and Changing Room from Expressions Dance Center. Fourth place High Point will also go to Dual Reality from NorCal Dance Arts. Our top three, third place High Point, $50 voucher for contemporary goes to Weather Elements from the Rock Center for Dance. Second place High Point, a $100 voucher goes to The Ocean U from Bunker Dance Center. Which means your highest scoring contemporary in first and getting a $200 voucher goes to Level Up from South Tulsa Dance Company. All right, moving on to top five hip hop. Fifth place High Point, hip hop goes to Gimme That from Ohana Dance. Fourth place award will go to YSL from Royal Dance Works. Third place High Point, hip hop, $50 voucher goes to Groove from J2K Dance Studio. Second place High Point, $100 voucher goes to Death Letter, Take Two from the Dynamic Dance Academy. And your highest scoring hip hop teen small group in first, $200 voucher goes to Pure Blue from Elements Dance Space. And those are your top five teen small group hip hop routines. All right, moving on to top five jazz. Fifth place High Point for jazz goes to Dare You Not to Dance from the Dance Collective. Fourth place High Point goes to Son of a Gun from the Company Space. Third place High Point, teen, small group jazz, $50 voucher goes to White Noise from Dance Connection 2. Second place High Point, teen, small group jazz, $100 voucher goes to Wash and Set from Kim Massey Dance Productions. And your highest scoring jazz routine in our teen small group division in first place, $200 voucher goes to Loco from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. All right, teen small group lyrical top four. Fourth place High Point, teen small group lyrical goes to A Fading Presence from the Company Space. Third place High Point and a $50 voucher goes to Back Then from the Dynamic Dance Academy. Second place High Point, $100 voucher goes to Fate Playing from Bobby School of Performing Arts. Which means your highest scoring lyrical in first and a $200 voucher goes to Give Me Love from Club Dance Studio. And those are your top four lyrical routines. We also have a high-scoring teen small group musical theater taking first place High Point, $200 voucher. That goes to Lola from South Tulsa Dance Company. All right, moving on to specialty, top five. Fifth place High Point, teen small group specialty goes to Situation from Elements Dance Space. Fourth place High Point specialty goes to Standing on the Edge from Academy of Nevada Ballet Theater in fourth. Third place High Point, $50 voucher, goes to Keeping Me Alive from Elements Dance Space. Second place High Point, specialty with a $100 voucher, give it up for 5% Tint from the Dance Collective. And your highest scoring teen small group specialty in first, also a $200 voucher going to Icky Thump from the Dance Collective. All right. We're going to wrap it up with our high-scoring tap with a top five. Fifth place High Point, we have a tie with two routines. Fifth place High Point goes to Down the Road from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. Fifth place High Point tap also goes to Cute from Dance Connection 2. Fourth place High Point tap goes to Time from the Dynamic Dance Academy. And for our top three in our tap, third place High Point, $50 voucher, goes to Blueberry Jam from Artistic Dance Project. Second place High Point tap, $100 voucher goes to Styx from the Dance Collective. And your highest scoring tap in first place and a $200 voucher, give it up for Me and My Shadow, also from the Dance Collective. Those are your top five tap routines. All right, moving on to our best performance division. These are the nominees who will recompete in our closing show. Due to some ties, we have seven recompeting, and these are our best nominees. Best performance nominee, first give it up for Loco from Center Stage Performing Arts Studio. Also, best performance nominee going to Large and Changing Room from Expressions Dance Center. Also, recompeting, best performance nominee going to Dual Reality from NorCal Dance Arts. Also recompeting will be Weather Elements from the Rock Center for Dance. Also recompeting in the closing show, The Ocean U from Bunker Dance Center. And we have two more. All right, also recompeting, your next best performance nominee is Level Up from South Tulsa Dance Company. And rounding out our best performance nominees, give it up for Me and My Shadow from the Dance Collective. Those are your seven best performance nominees in our teen small group division. Give it up one more time for all of our teens, everybody. That is a wrap for stage two today. Have a great night, everybody. See you tomorrow.